Hey there, wild things, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Becky, and last time we read Throne of Glass. Since then, I have also already read Crown of Midnight, but I am still on my Sarah J. Maas kick, so I thought we'd switch lanes and dive into her other series that comes very highly accoladed, recommended, all that whatnot. Today we're going to read A Court of Thorns and Roses, or ACOTAR, if you're on the book talk and with the peeps. As I mentioned before, this one is very well recommended. Instead of reading on my couch, I'm going to read on my bed, and today's book snack is going to be these kettle corn popcorn chips, which I love. Since I'm reading in my room, I'm going to run my diffuser, and inside we're putting some tension relieving oil. It's soothing and relaxing, peppermint, spearmint, a little bit of bergamot. It is a lovely, minty, refreshing scent. I turn on the lights and I'm going to let it go for 4 hours. Now a bit of mood lighting. Today's music, I tried to make it a little bit more classical. I think it felt more like this book. I did spend a good 15 minutes before I cracked open my book trying to find the perfect book music, and that does take me a hot minute. I just gotta set the scene, you know? So anyway, I hope you guys can sit back, relax, listen to this video, leave it up while you guys read your books as well. Let me know what you think in the comments.
Thank you. Thank you.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks so much for joining my read with me. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Recommend me a bunch of books down below if you'd like. And I will see you guys in the next. Bye!